Hi guys, thanks for stopping in. We are going to be starting a new series of Planet Zoo franchise mode. It says, welcome to our franchise. What would you like to call it? If you don't like it, you will be able to change it later. Great. Oh. Let's call it Dingo for now. We'll have to comment and get some better names here. We got 100 of those. Where do we want our zoo? Temperate North America? Tropical? Tropical? Desert? How about temperate? America. Name the zoo. Oh, guys, we're going to have to name a zoo here. We will name it Dingo for now. Make sure we get some comments on some zoo names. And as always, guys, if you're having a good time, make sure you subscribe to this channel. We'll be having a new series. Probably do 2 to 3 uploads a week. I haven't got much play time in this, so bear with me. Thinking our path should be, how much money do we have? 40,000. I guess they're all the same cost. Oh, beach board. Beach board. Let's have a wide path through here. As wide as we can get. Then let's line with grid. That ain't working for us. Nothing working for us. Build pass on a 4-meter grid. A little bit bigger than 4 meters, so. Alright, we're gonna do this manually. I don't wanna make sure we get all of this. Covered. All right. Want this to be as wide as we can get it. Put some benches in there, I guess. Trees. We're just looking for some width. Thank you. come off of here with all of our facilities. And what do you think our first animal should be? Are you like that or not? Get my money back if I really didn't like that at all. To be quite honest, pleasing to the eye anyways. Just don't want to have people getting all crowded. Nice little free area here. So we're going to need facilities. Probably ought to get a path back open. And we'll do a staff path. Okay, so what we need for facilities is going to be staff room. Chief Beef, what we got here? Workshop, quarantine, research center, staff room, vet. I need a trading center. That's all we got. Anything a little more appealing? I guess for $1,000 we probably ought to just get that one. We don't have a ton of money. So that staff path doesn't have to be that damn wide. Let's go ahead and let's select this and pass. Don't need a path, I guess. Let's come off of here at half of that. Let's, or we go to 4, I guess. Staff path. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Now we got some facilities down. First, we're gonna need a trade center. We gotta keep this all away from the zoo people. Small keeper hut. Got the keeper hut. Gonna need a research center, small staff room, surgery. What's this little guy? Workshop. It's a very good workshop. Research center, yeah. I'll do a staff room right here. Veterinary right here. What else we got? Quarantine. Did we get a quarantine? Yes. I think we got them all. Anytime y'all see me screwing up, make sure you just comment below and I can fix it in the next episode. So we have a vet, we have a workshop, we have a research center, we have a keeper hut, we have a trade center, and we have a quarantine. Alright, I guess we ought to start making some money. I guess we gotta hire people. Damn. It's gonna be tough. Let's get a staff going. Get a caretaker. Let's go and get a keeper. We'll get a mechanic. We'll get some security. A veterinarian. And guys, let's comment about what we want to name these people. Let's get some good names. I don't care what names they are. Let's just get some. This guy's already unhappy. Got nothing to do. Nothing to do. Crazy. See how much these guys are making. Before we get too far into this. What you're making? What's your salary? The pay is fair. Alright, good. Still fair. How about you? Oh. And they start out a lot. What are you making? Not anymore. And this guy that doesn't like his job. Too quiet. Oh. Alright. There, everybody. I guess so. Everybody is good. Good, good. Alright. Little night zoo. No money. I guess we probably ought to pause it. Then we gotta pay those fools. What if we, I really want to make money first. So let's get an exhibit. Let's get something going on. And let's get it going on. Oh. Let's get it going on. Actually, let's get this damn tree out of the way. For now. Let's make it right here. What can we get? Animal trading. We need something badass in the beginning. Elephants. Well, we got 200 leaves. What are those? Conservation credits. logging in daily, selling animals, releasing animals, completing challenges. Well, I guess we ain't gonna get no elephants. What else do we have here? Next. On the turtles. It might be easier doing it this way. Buffalo. About tigers. Let's check out tigers. Everybody loves warthogs, don't they? Rhinoceros. A Siberian tiger. Gorilla. Alright, let's filter those and see what we can get. There's a tiger here. I'm going to get one of them. Maybe some more hogs are pretty cheap. Nice looking little warthog there. White one. More warthogs. A lot of them. A lot of warthogs. More warthogs. We only got 200 conservation credits. Rhinoceros. Siberian tiger. Difference. Siberian tigers, gorillas. Oh, damn. We ain't got no gorillas. No tigers. What's this here? Cash listings. That's it. Guess it's gonna be warthogs. And only males. I guess we have to go with some different animal. Something that people are gonna want to see. About dingoes. Start out with dingoes. All right, let's get us a male and a female dingo. Anything's looking good? Nope. You know, none of them looking good. Oh, wait a minute. Nope. Nope. Ostrich. The animal's all about to die. Peel. Doesn't matter. And flamingos. Grizzly bears. And grizzly bear. hippos. I guess we may have to go to conservation credits because we got nothing here. We got nothing. Or just get some shit animals. Guess that guy ain't too bad. How old are these guys? How long they live for? Got these? There's not a lot of animals we're gonna get. Timber wolves. Jesus. Let me take this off. Listings. Yeah, we'll do them all. See what we get. So now this. Well, they're not any better, I guess. African wild dog. Let's just search those guys. See what we got. Got three of them. Three males. That's all we got. I guess this is this little thing here. Can be exchanged. What are you exchanging for? That's silly. Alright, so what we got here? Grade 2 fencing. 1100 meters. Two. Up to 27 males and 9 females. Alpha male, alpha female. Alpha male. Guests can enter. Nope. Alright, so 2 years. They're sterile after 10. That's great. Alright. So let's see what we got. Shit. We got 5 years worth of breeding. I need a female. Of males. It'd be hard to get a female. Guess we're having a hard time getting ourselves some animals here. Let's check out these warthogs again. Alright, males and females. What you got? I've got 200 conservation credits. What do you got here? Male. Let's grab this guy. We'll adopt him. Need a nice little female. Yeah, we'll get her. Oh, 315. No, we won't. Pretty looking little thing. Damn, females are expensive. I guess that's how we're gonna get it. We'll move her over to the quarantine. Where's our quarantine at? There it is. And let's move this guy. the other animal? Where's that male guy? Didn't we get a male? Great history. Just a female. Damn it. Where's that male for 30? This guy. We'll get him 15. Come on. Give me this. There we go. Now I think we got ourselves a couple of warthogs. So let's see Zoopedia on these guys. Alright, so 300 meters, no water, no climbing, great tooth, 3.5 feet tall. Alright. Africa, tropical. I think we might be set. So let's go build. Build us some warthogs. There we go, some warthogs. Alright, some barriers. Grade 2 barriers. Guest gate. No. This is $1. It's 80 cents. That's grade 1. There's grade 2. Is it 3.5 feet? Oh, she don't even remember how tall it had to be. Anyways, we can lower it in a minute. Better have some babies. Make that real small. Okay. Habitat gate. I need to see the height requirements for these guys again. The habitat was 3.3 for the fencing. So barriers. Yep. Escaped warthogs. Perfect. Perfect. All right, let's get those guys in here. What we got going on here? Challenges. Yo. You need a staff room. Don't I have a staff room? The hell? I think we have a staff room. Maybe not. The hell is that? I guess we don't. Alright, what do we do now? Let's place this guy. That's right there. 24,000. All right, let's see. Negative impact. All right, so we should be good. Ain't nobody gonna be negatively impacted. We ain't gonna have no damn power out here though, I don't think. Water, no water. Some power there. Okay, perfect. Perfect. So let's get to our zoo. Let's get some animals in here. Are these guys passed yet or not? Move them in. Move them on in. Hit play. We have to add some things here, I'm sure. Water pipe. Gotta eat. Gotta drink. We ought to get some water in here. That's what we ought to do. Here we go. What we got? We got some warthogs. They like their area? Nope. We need less long grass terrain. More short grass, an easy fix there. And a little more soil. There's some soil over here. Always gonna be some soil over here. Okay. Need some hard shelter. Need some plants. Grasslands, tropical. Okay. I'll put them a little water. Put a little water in here for these guys. Oh, look at these people running over here. They still liking it? Still liking it. Oh, short grass. Short grass. Need a little more short grass. Oh, we should make these barriers. See through? We get some food bowls down. Warthog. Warthog, large bowl. Large water, trough, cooler, food. Only a couple of them. We'll need a couple here. Some bedding. We need a hard shelter, don't we? You know what we needed? Edit barrier. Can we put some glass in here? let's go at least these. Put some glass. There we go. Shorty's gotta be able to see him. Perfect. 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 Alright, so now we need some education boards. We better get some bins out. Oh, education speakers. Let's get right in here. Oh, shit. Education speakers. Pop that guy right there. Let's put another one over here. Alright. This is going to be Warthogs. We don't need it that big. Alright. Warthog. I don't think we need overlap. Okay. Donation bins. Facilities. Donation bins. There they are. $50. Damn, people better be donating. There we go. Get it in there. So now I'm guessing we need to make it some purdy here. Need to make some purdy. Benches. Nope. This cheapest bench. $25. Oh, quit running. And bins. Planet Zoo bin. Planet Zoo recycling bin. And then we get some recycling bins. Here. 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 We better get some more education going on. Education. A big damn education. $40. Education. Well, let's check our education. People liking our education? Let's close out of here. You liking so? Oh, no, you don't. Well, I think we might be able to pull this off if we do a little educating these guys when they come in. So, if we take these here, and plop some of these down over here. Okay. Now let's. Turn that. given all this education. Oh, what are you doing way over there? Whoa, 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 whoa. No. No, 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 no. Yeah. People don't want that kind of education. Damn. Here? Yeah. Here. Let's just rotate these things where we want them, and then just move them. Tip over. Ay, ay, ay. All right. Let's set this one to that. Let's set this one to this. Let's set this one to this. Let's set this one to that. Let's set this one there. All right. Now, these damn things, I guess they don't load. Shit, are they leaning? Now you like education. Still not enough. Still not enough. You want drinks? You want education? Well, I don't know how much more education y'all need. Stop and read, damn it. Let's get a good look at these warthogs. How about that? That's what we're here to see. Look at these little guys. I think probably we have to put in water filtration. Y'all happy? Hmm? Welfare. Habitat. What's the matter with habitat? Oh, your hard shelter. Shit, my bad. Plants. Oops. Oh, biodome. We need tropical and grasslands. I am so sorry, guys. Not those big ass things. Not those big ass things. Damn big. Want some bamboo? that. Raids in here. Tree, coconut palm. Bam. Alright, there you go, guys. There you go. Now we gotta get you. I don't want that damn tree. Let's get him some hard shelter. God damn it. Jesus. Our habitat. Hard shelter. What do y'all need for hard shelter? I'll just build you something. 120 bucks. I don't know if I can build anything cheaper than that. About right there, guys. Y'all are small. We'll get a couple of small beddings in here for you. Bedding. Really? There. Hope you can all lay on that. Alright. See what y'all think now. Still. Hard shelter ain't enough. You damn. Ain't getting one. I have to build you one. What if I build you one, guys? What if I build you some hard shelter? I should do all of it. See what we get here. Let's build these guys something. Actually, we might be able to. I just built this damn thing. Y'all piss me off. And take up half your habitat just for you damn pigs. Alright, there you go, guys. Can't get much happier than that. Cannot get much happier than that. Still do not like it. Broken tree. Remove this plant species. Alright. Don't like that. Now you need some more coverage. Anything for y'all. Anything for y'all. What else we got here? Oh, we got some rocks being placed. Unless y'all are gonna get picky about this. Tree. Don't need anything that big. This is just ground cover. tree. Yeah, that looks pretty cool. I'm about to put this little guy in there. Y'all gonna be alright with that? Coverage is too much. Let's get rid of this palm then. Enrichment. We'll get there. Alright, so far it's decent, guys. You're decent. Nutrition. Alright. Am I making any money? Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Everybody's liking this zoo, huh? Damn. Unless we got a winner here. Throw your money. Throw your money. I wonder if we can sneak a little bit more plants in here. Plants are 100. I wonder if it would hurt to put in some more. Just to give them a little color. Whoa. I set this here. If it would be alright. How much that damn thing cost before I just start playing shit around? Seems like that might be an expensive tree. Don't know. Keep donating. Yeah, how about I put another one of these little guys there? Duplicate that right there. Boom. Everybody dig deep. One right there too. Yeah, throw it in there. Everyone seems to be education. Toilet, hunger, thirst. I don't know where people are taking a piss, but I ain't got no toilets. I guess we'll get a facility in here. What we got? Drink? Information center is always nice. ATM. An ATM right here. Probably need drinks. Drink shop. Alright. Oh, no. Oh, no. We don't want that. No. We want a cheap one. Where's the damn cheap one? Information center. Gulpy soda, $2,000. Let's get this gulpy soda in. Somewhere around here. I'm gonna put it back in the start. These fuckers are gonna be blocking the view. I don't know if I want that. I don't think I want that at all. How do we rotate this guy? Can we move? This is really where I want it. Should I put it so we can make a line for that blocking people? What if we put a restaurant over here? What if we did that? Build a restaurant. So what we'll do for now is snap this in here like this. Yes? No. We'll change it up. Right now we'll put one of those there and we'll put an information center here. Do I have vendors? Did I hire vendors? I guess it automatically hires them. That research. Mechanic research. It up. Facilities open. No food yet. Toilets. We're gonna get some toilets down. Where is the toilets? Where are the toilet? 2,000. What's this here? I'll stack them. Let's get some toilets down. I think I'm going to have to get hire some more keepers. Maybe. Didn't they rock all the way in there? Let's move this guy. Some toilets. Nice. I need to take a damn picture. We ain't taking no picture. Anyways, I think we're gonna call that a session for today. We got staff rooms all in. Gulpy soda, chief beef. We got some bathrooms. We got some warthogs, some education, which I don't believe people really still need education. What the hell I got on over here? Still need education. Nobody wants to read. Warthogs look bored. They're just lazy. Just lazy. Looks like we're making money. Not a ton, but we are making money. Ticket sales, shop income, Latin donations, construction costs, wages, facility, scenery. But all in all, I think we are good so far. So remember, guys, if you enjoyed this series, go ahead and leave likes, comments. Also, subscribe to the channel. That is a big thing. And more comments, the better, guys. Let's name these staff members. Let's come up with some names. Look at these little kids running in here. See these warthogs. Look at them. Proud mom and pop bringing in their kids. Loving it. Yes. Them kids are loving it. She's over here taking pictures. Taking pictures. Oh, big group coming. All right, guys. Anyways, make sure you leave comments of these staff we have so that we can get them named. Also, we still have to name the zoo. And I guess that's it for now, guys. I will see you in a couple of days. When I get a better schedule on getting these out, I'll let y'all know. But anyways, I really appreciate you stopping by. And thank you very much.